Good morning, everyone. It's May the 17th. This is the first time I've inspected since the last time where I could not find a queen in the blue hive. I did find a queen in the yellow hive. I just couldn't find good brood patterns in either hive. I do see plenty of activity at the entrance. Let's see what the populations look like. Let's get started. All right, so right off the bat, the population appears to be pretty decent. They're covering the entire surface of this hive body, which is a good thing. It's all storage on both sides. That's all storage. It's all storage on this side as well. Mostly storage. I do see some empty cells. Let me see if I can find some eggs. No eggs on that side. Some room to lay over on this side as well, but I don't see... Eggs are small though, man. Alright, I cannot see eggs. Let's keep going. Alright, so we got a little tiny brood pattern. I see one larva, two larva. That's not a lot. We want more than that, but what I do see is what should be capped brood. The pattern is just absolutely terrible. Okay. I see like four capped cells on that entire frame. I'd rather see more. Frame is completely empty on one side, this side. They're just using it for storage. Not doing anything with that frame. I think I might try to move that to the outside. Let's see. Okay, so I can clearly see eggs. They're right in the middle. I don't see two eggs, so we don't have a laying worker or two. And I see the queen right there on the bottom. So we have a queen in this hive, which is a good thing. I think her laying pattern is not great, but I'm gonna put her right back in. Well, I do see a decent brood pattern. Okay, we got a decent brood pattern over here. It should be larger. I want it to be covering pretty much the entire frame. Well, that's fine. Yeah, the queen is right crawling up the side of the frame in the black section, going all the way up to the top. So let's get this hive bundled up. The fact that I see a queen makes me happy enough. I am gonna move this one frame to the outside, so let me just grab this one. And since I know where the queen is, I could just go relatively quickly. Alright, we're at the yellow hive. The ants really like this particular hive for some reason. I would love to understand why that is. They're not interfering with the bees, they're just on top. They're also big. Probably because they have almost unlimited food right next to them, but... Alright, so again with this hive, I just want to see signs of a queen, because I saw a queen last time I was in here. Alright, all storage, to be expected on the outer frame. Lighter frame, I see a brood pattern. I see some drones that are probably in the process of emerging, so that's cool. But I see a good brood. I say good, it's just decent. Like, I want this to cover the entire frame. Some of that's not possible because they filled some areas with storage, but the fact that I see brood is a good thing. So I see the queen. I've got the camera locked up, so I can't really quickly get to it, but there's a queen inside of this hive. So I'm gonna bundle this hive back together. The fact that I see the queen and I see evidence that the queen's been here for enough time where she's been able to lay eggs, the eggs have hatched and they've been covered up, is a good sign. So I'm happy. I wasn't happy last week, but I'm happy this week. All right, so we finished our beekeeping session today. I found the queen in both hives and I saw brood patterns, just not the best of brood patterns, but I suspect that might be partially because they filled a lot of comb with storage, leaving very little room for the queen to lay. Hopefully they make it for the rest of the summer. They got plenty of storage, but no honey this year. That's fine. Until next time, have a good day.